The pen is mightier than the sword, but how easily words become a sword.